been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. And already we're underway here. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Yeah.
And go. And Messi! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
And it's been taken short. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. That could spell trouble. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Vidal. Sterling. Barcelona still to register a shot on target. Sterling. Conte. And here's Messi. Messi. Needs to get it forward quickly. Sterling. No, that is pretty much the end of that. Sterling. Sterling. Vidal. Oh no, that's not the ball we wanted.
Sidibe.
Forward it goes. Run on the overlap here. That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Tries to strip it through. Not going to make any further progress now. Sterling. Rudiger. Longley. To be better than that, and he knows it. The half-time whistle goes, and both sides have drawn blanks. It's toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by anyone. On the first half,
well, they look lost for ideas and lacking in talent, which all contributes to a chronic case of impotence.
Half just missing goals, so
don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0.
Bernardo Silva drives it forward. It's over the line, and it is a corner. Messi to take it as usual. They've played it short. He's gone for it! Ball's loose, and he's after it. And that's a throw.
worked on it. And it's been given away.
No question, that's a foul.
Ricky Long. And it's Bernardo Silva.
That's a good ball to find him.
Eriksen.
Very few chances to talk of, Jim. Defence is, it seems, on top here.
Yeah, I think it's a scoreline in keeping with what we've seen.
Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Vidal, Bernardo Silva, Vidal,
he'll hit it!
Mertens, Bernardo Silva,
that's a throw.
Ricky Long. And it's Maradona.
Donnarumma catches it safely.
Koulibaly. Eriksen. Wan-Bissaka cutting down that right flank. And here's Messi. Aguero. This has gone, that's a foul.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Peter, the keeper knows that even if his role is perfect, it doesn't serve as that. Messi!
Well, it wasn't a bad effort. You could see his intention. It just needed a bit more curl and bend to take it away from the goalkeeper.
Showing a good level of intensity. Belts one. Gave it a go, but off target.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Luis does well there. Alert. Mertens. Final 5 minutes. Ricky Long. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Hoists it forward. And that's it.
One stalemate. One, if not for fans, then perhaps for coaches. Satisfied by organisation and solidity. A little cutting edge at either end.